Alright, Charlie, back another video, back another reaction. R2 B-Ball versus Julian Newman 2.0, the most hated TikToker. Now, let me give a description of who these people are, if you don't know. R2 is a professional trainer. He trains Mikey, trains Flight. So he's pretty much out here, you know what I'm saying? Now, I don't know who this TikToker dude is. Now, I didn't even know TikTokers even play sports, play basketball. Now, I know athletes have a TikTok. Now, I didn't know TikTokers were even going outside doing stuff. And since he's the most hated TikToker, they're calling him a Julian Newman 2.0. So I don't know if he's a spammer, but that's what we're here for. Go ahead. Check this out. See if he's a spammer. How many seconds is this? It's 8 seconds. I seen this in 8 seconds. I witnessed this in 8 seconds. All I heard was these. This right stick, he's doing these. Ain't not even 10 seconds in. That's all I seen. Hold on, bro.
We'll go game to 11, right? R2, geo-wise, we'll go game to 11, unlimited dribbles.
You look taller than little Newman.
Easy.
You know what I'm saying? You look taller than the Newmans. He got his arm sleeve on.
One eternity later.
So that's what he's gonna do the entire video is these.
Dang it.
And he made it too.
Dang it.
Interesting. Okay. Why are you not even moving? So he's a 2K spammer.
Ryan, that was 10 hesitation. Don't worry.
He's a 2K spammer. He uses Zen.
That's the one you missed?
Yeah. He uses Zen. I'm telling you, he has to. He has his TikTok shirt on.
One.
I don't even think he's gonna get the ball back. If that's me, he's not touching the ball.
All right.
Unless I miss like that.
2-4. Huh? 2-4? Oh, yeah. 1. Oh, man.
Wait, what did he just do? What did he just do?
3.
Buddy, get him out the way. Get him out the way. Pull up. I gave R2 that. That was nice. I gave you that one.
I kind of wanted to shoot that.
I gave you that.
I wanted to shoot that. Okay. You want to go again?
Yeah.
Okay, that was first game. We're going to run it back.
Okay, run it back.
We'll go best 2 out of 3, yeah?
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I missed it. Oh, God. Dang it, dude.
Wow. Wow. Disappointed. He did the Newman shuffle. Did y'all see that? Bro, he did the Newman shuffle. Look. Wow. That's crazy. Julian Newman 2.0. That's wild.
Hey. 2.
Look.
Hey. So, we just came out with a new collab within the lab, Shoot or Shoot. I'll pin this in the comment below.
That's so disrespectful. I feel like that's so disrespectful to say that. He just snapped the three-pointer and just said, get our merch, Shoot or Shoot. You could have said that in the beginning or the end of the video. As soon as he snapped the three-pointer,
I wanted it, right?
Get your merch.
I got you, Don.
Oh, no.
Oh, except I can't finish. When you drive in, try to drop more contact. Okay. You see us when we drive in, we're gonna bump you every time.
Scoreboard. Okay.
I missed it. Yeah. Come on. That's twice. There we go.
You scored.
Two. I missed. Like two layups. Three layups. Four. Ah. 4-2. Yeah.
Ain't no way that's real, bro. R2, you had to edit that. Bro, is he a professional tap dancer? What is he doing?
There we go.
And he
what do you have? Four.
Bro, no. This dude just tap dances his way to a three-pointer. There's no way he's doing this, bro.
Oh, dang it.
He be trying to curry slide, all kind of stuff. Look.
Hey.
He be trying it.
Hey.
Okay, easy layup. We ain't even playing defense. What is he doing? And even if you keep doing this, you end up doing a pump fake.
There we go. Oh.
And he's literally doing this the whole time.
More, dog.
That's crazy. He's literally doing these.
Thanks, man.
Like,
yeah. Alright, guys. Came out to San Diego. Pull up on Ryan. Tough competition. I learned a lot today about the game, and two great role models right here.
Oh, speaking of that, I'll show you something after you do this.
Definitely. And, you know, they came out, gave me the work, but, you know, got to keep training, stay on top of things, and hopefully a different result next time.
All right, watch this. Come on. Let me see, grab a ball.
Yeah.
Like, we're both going to be here when we dribble, right?
Yeah.
When we draw. Right there. Right here. Or right here.
Okay.
All right, we're hitting you every time. And then you saw him do it especially, or me do it especially. We're getting the basket. Come on. And it's all bump and finish, however we want to finish.
Okay.
You only drove, what, one time or so?
But yeah.
Even then, if you're trying to drive, try to have a lot more contact with what you do.
So what is this about to be, a training video? Go spamming that nonsense, look. Look at him, like these. I'm stealing this ball, bro. I'm telling you, you keep doing this on me, I'm stealing the ball. I don't know about his finishing skill, but that's... He's Flurry X finishing.
Oh, it's not...
Should I play some defense? It ain't working. Playing too close. Like, he's spamming too, but it's an effective spam. Yeah. What this dude in the red is doing is like some 2K-ish that he got going on.
California dead relief, peace of mind.
R2, bro. I wasn't expecting that. You just messed up the quality. You messed up the whole quality of this video. Better him or Flight? This dude in the red TikTok shirt or Flight? I put my money on Flight Reacts. I'm putting my life savings on Flight.
Yeah.
I got some kind of money on Flight, not my life savings. I got something on Flight.
Tough.
tough, man. Tough matchup. 11-6. A lot of things I need to work on. Defense especially. Man, it's tough. Respect. Thank you. Keep me.
Anyways, that is gonna end off this video. The number one spammer in the history of real life. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see y'all in the next video.